Oh, what a helpful droid. Oh, take a look at that. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye. Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the Outer Rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way.
Let's move. Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Thanks for the ride. This place is in ruins.
Scuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
Oh, what I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Interesting. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
This piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. Ready to go. Dagon. A coupler. Power source should be nearby. Let's show this to Z. Come on, BD. to go. In here, BD. Nice throw, BD. Centauri Kree? What's that, bud?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force. Our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Ride that updraft across. Let's go, BD-1.
I'm not going down that
Hey, BD?
Reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri?
I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? Trick, buddy. Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
One cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out. Hey, BD, let's go. Come on. Off we go.